Arias and Arno Cost rocking the clubs for the days to come.
It's not over.